This is my Subotec 1508 setup. This is no longer stock, as you can see. I already mounted the caster before shock, and then I'm using a FS-IT4 transmitter MX with telemetry. Sorry about the mess on the cable. And then I use the Leopard F2 ESC combo with the brushless motor, 4370 kV, or 9 turn, as you can see over here. And then I'm using a LiPo battery 3S, 3000 milliamp, sorry, and then 35C, as you can see over here. This is a Tiger LiPo, and then a Tower Pro ESC with a bit of the Lego part just to make it stable. So we'll just have to see what this thing can do. And for this session I'm using another body. This is only for bashing because my BG1508 still looking good, so I'm using another body. And as you can see, I am also using this DIY wheelie bar, so you won't see any beauty part in here in this thing because this is only to bass around.
Well, after a few runs,